conditional to you hunting down Mira. I'll need your verbal assent here.
Yes, thank you.
Wonderful. No need to sign. All this stays between us, of course. And you're not to speak to anyone about this conversation, your mission, or any hidden doubts, whatever. You'll know your way out. They'll be giving you a secure line to make any reports.
What about you?
You will be seeing me again.
I usually catch amnesia when it comes to names.
I'll take that as a compliment. Not me.
And that's not an easy one to remember. Not seen your face in here for a while. Back in London?
No, I've been drowning here.
Work got you pulled in two directions.
Something like that. I've been promising myself a proper holiday.
Same. The company's been shuttling me between here and Zurich for the last 6 months. Time you took that holiday.
When the work is done. Yes.
Hard work.
That's pretty cool, don't you think?
Fucking clever is what they are. By the time we had a lead on this guy, he was already dead. Indigo leaving no loose ends.
At least this pepper dog.
Suit the unit.
So I have some good news today. Against my advice, management is offering the opportunity to send you home. Once the process is reopened. There would, of course, be terms. You murdered a citizen of our world in cold blood.
What terms?
They suspect your wife has valuable intelligence about the Syndigo group. You could help the cause.
You know, you people aren't the first. Asked me to spy on her. Alexander Pope asked me the same thing. And my answer is the same one I gave him.
I dug this out of our old records. It was recorded on your side.
What am I expected to believe? Why are you doing this to me?
I'm trying to open your eyes. You only see her the way you want to see her. When are you going to see your wife? For who she really is?
I promise not to take up too much of your time, Frau Schmidt.
Take all the time you need. It's not every day I talk to someone from the office.
You miss it?
Well, naturally you miss being at the center of progress. But honestly, I'm happy to be free of the burden.
Drei Geschäfte und nicht eins für die blaue Frau. Wer ist das?
This is Emily Burton, Deputy Director of Strategy.
Georg Schmidt.
Nice to meet you.
What are you here for?
Maybe we should all sit down. I was hoping to be able to talk to you about your son.
Our son was lost to the flu.
I have a daughter. She was lucky to survive.
She should count her blessings.
Our son died 21 years ago to the month. What does his death to do with office business?
We've come across some revealing intelligence. As I'm sure you're both aware, on rare occasions there are those who are able to slip across the line using false visas. We have every reason to believe that your son did exactly that and has been operating for years on their side under an illegal program we know as Indigo.
You're not making any sense.
This institution trained your son and dozens like him to imitate his honor.
This is absurd. Are you listening to this?
I'm offering you the opportunity to be reunited with your son. To make up for years lost.
How dare you come in here? Reopen our wounds with this false hope. Please stop protecting these people.
If you cooperate with my investigation, I will do everything in my power to reunite you with your son. If you don't help me, I can't help you.
Our son is dead. We buried him a long time ago.
Request to see prisoner 014, last name, Spike.
You're clear, Deputy Director.
Emily is somehow a part of all this, and they want me to spy on her.
Howard, do you think it's somehow possible that there's more to her than we know?
I don't know what she is. Apparently, she has been the one stopping me from being promoted.
all these years, every time I went upstairs and was crushed, it was all because of her.
I'm so sorry.
I've just been trying to understand why she would do that.
Maybe she had a reason.
What could excuse that?
I'm not trying to excuse it. I'm saying maybe there was another side.
Why are you defending her?
Maybe I had a reason. But I did the same thing.
No, our lives were already different before then.
Not anyone. He was an interface man. I was a housekeeper, listening to all of you. I designed a strategy. I intervened.
Why?
It's obvious, Howard. I was protecting him. I was protecting our child. And as time went on, I was protecting our whole way of life. What was I supposed to tell him? When I knew that the day he found out the truth would be the day.
The day he would leave you? And he did. I would not have left.
You don't know that.
I do know that. I don't just quit on the people I love.